Even though you get to join a well-funded business, you should align your subconscious mind with the vision of your employer, or you might lose your job. My name is Yaqub Ali. I am an author, philosopher, counselor, and a subconscious mind coach. You will have to travel in your job with the guidance of your employer, else you will find your subconscious mind standing on a different path altogether. Your talent has to match with the requirement of your job, or else your talent would lead you somewhere else. Your way of thinking should match with the thinking of your employer, or you will go different ways. You will have to ride with your employer and other colleagues, or you will find your subconscious mind left out. You will have to become a part of the human mechanism of the organization as a whole with the subconscious mind. Only then will you be able to fit in and become a valuable part of the organization. All these aspects may cause you to either retain or leave your gainful employment. Always remember to maintain a positive thought flow in your subconscious mind with your employer. Always try to align your thoughts in your subconscious mind with that of your employer. Subscribe and share this video to all those who are employed with various organizations. See you soon in another video. Take care.